Hey, I'm Charlie Scranton, and I'm here for the part of Sam.
You're him, aren't you? I'm Heather.
You know who I am?
I doubt there's anyone here that doesn't. So, million-dollar question, what are you doing here?
My friend dragged me here. I need to pick something up, and I need to get out of the house.
So you don't want to be here?
It could be worse. I've seen you before. We had a show here a couple months ago with Mud Honey. I think I saw you there. Maybe. It's all kind of a blur.
I was there. But there's no way you could have seen me.
Yeah. How'd you like the show?
Would it insult you if I said I was there for Mud Honey?
I couldn't blame you. Mark Rohn's a god.
You guys are good too, though. So, are you working on a new album and in the studio?
No.
Oh. So, what have you been up to here?
Just getting things together.
Sam, you saw me earlier with that guy? You don't think I'm too young, right? For someone like him?